Although initial fears of the deadly outbreak seem to be subsiding, many of you in Korea may want to know how to avoid contracting the virus. Experts say the best way is to boost your immune system, and our Sohn Jung tells us some of the simple steps we can all take.
There is currently no cure or vaccine available for MERS. It's a fact that adds to the fear factor about the relatively unknown disease as the number of infections in Korea tick up day by day. But experts say there's no need to be too alarmed about the virus. They point to Korea's hospital environment and culture associated with patient visits as further contributors to the spread, but add that most importantly, people with strong immune systems can fully recover from MERS after a cold or flu-like symptoms. So how can we boost our immunity? Doctors say big differences in temperature and stress are our immune system's worst enemies. Big temperature swings between day and night can negatively affect our condition. Studies show a person's immunity level drops 30% each time their core body temperature drops by 1 degree Celsius. Also, chronic stress suppresses the ability to fight bacterial infections. Therefore, experts advise wearing an extra layer of clothing when heading outdoors at night and exercising regularly to reduce stress. Also, consuming food rich in vitamins strengthens the body. Garlic helps the body better absorb nutrients while boosting our metabolism. Onion is high in vitamin C and antioxidants, effective for people with weak immune system. Kiwi fruit, sweet potatoes and tomatoes are other foods that can boost our immunity. Doctors say maintaining a healthy lifestyle, including good personal hygiene, drinking plenty of water and getting more than 8 hours sleep, could protect you from catching MERS. Sohn Jung-in, Arirang News.